This class, we were looking at it the other day, and they've really not been successful just for 4 years, but I think they've had their best years this year. And we're talking about it. Frankie's had his most consistent and most explosive year. Laz has been really consistent. Cap has been really, really good, you know, offensively. You know, Alex has been a mainstay for us behind the dish, you know, in terms of bullpens and taking care of that. Randy, again, has been our shortstop for 3 years. You know, again, he's battled some injuries, but we've gotten the best out of these guys, especially late in their careers, and it's been great to see.
I remember coming in as a freshman, being a small guy, and then all the big guys took me under their wing, and then the same thing pretty much happened as I grew up. Did the same exact thing, took the younger guys under my wing.
The guys that I'm graduating with, they've kind of made it. What it has been, like, they've made it really enjoyable. They make it fun to show up to the field every day, and they make everything worth it.
So it's been a special 4 years, a lot of learning experiences along the way. Been fun.
The learning process, you know, of baseball, school, life, social, maturing into a grown man. But it's been a fantastic time here at Marist, just, you know, building relationships and having a great time with my coaches and teammates.
We got to focus on Siena, and we have to really attack them, go in there with the same attitude that we play against every other team, and that's to win.
Kind of down to the wire at the last weekend, kind of meaning more than it could have. Siena's a good team. They got a good pitching staff on their hands. We definitely have our hands full with that. I'm really looking forward to it. It's going to be an exciting weekend.
And I think what this senior class has done on the field has been kind of well chronicled. We'll miss them, but we got a couple more games to play with them.